blades, their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons, the Transformers.
Robots in disguise.
The Transformers. More than meets the eye. The Transformers.
Factories are busy manufacturing weapons to be used against the greatest threat the world has ever known. Evil, super powerful robots, Decepticons.
If you can use your computer skills to step up our efficiency chip, we'll be able to double our weapons output.
I'll give it a try, sir. Decepticons!
Foolish insects!
Humans run funny, don't they, Starscream?
Look out behind you!
Drain this factory of its energy at once! Fill the Energon cubes!
There's nothing we can do to stop them.
Well, don't cash in your computer chips yet, sir. There may still be a few buttons we can push.
Any luck, Optimus Prime? Did you figure out where the Decepticon space bridge will show up next?
I'm afraid not, Ironhide. I've scanned the area where the bridge first appeared, but my readouts came up to zero.
We might as well head back to Autobot headquarters, Prime.
Wait, a distress signal from Chip Chase at the munitions plant. Decepticons attacking.
Autobots, transform and meet me there.
You heard the chief. Roll out!
I wonder if I'll ever get used to that.
There it is, Starscream. Every last micro spark of energy we could wring from the place.
I'm afraid your button pushing was too little, too late.
Mission leader to Decepticon headquarters. Acknowledge, Megatron.
Megatron here. Report mission leader, Starscream.
I have achieved complete success. All the factory's energy is ours.
Return with the Energon cubes. When I receive the new coordinates for the space bridge, we will transport them to Cybertron.
As you command, Megatron. But surely you wish to commend me for my efforts. After all, I was... Autobots!
I knew the Autobots wouldn't let me down.
Optimus Prime!
Very perceptive.
You outnumber Prime 3-1. Gang up and destroy him.
With pleasure!
Alter attack angle!
I'm with you!
Optimus, are you all right?
Affirmative. But keep back.
I'd rather bash Prime one-on-one, but when Megatron says gang up, Thundercracker gangs!
You blew it, Thundercracker, but I won't.
Wrong. As usual, Skywarp.
Optimus, watch out! That's a heat-seeking missile! Optimus! The computer! It's going to blow!
I will shield you!
Hit him with everything!
Vehicles approaching.
Autobots!
Starscream, do not fight them! Escape with the Energon cubes!
Decepticons! We'll run them into the ground!
You can't, Ironhide! You've gotta help Optimus Prime!
Wow! What happened to you, Prime?
Badly damaged. Losing energy rapidly. Wheeljack! Can you repair me?
I hope so, but not here. Can you still transform?
I'll try. relays are fused. Mobility limited. Part replacement essential.
He's gotta make it.
I don't know. He got hit real bad.
Hey, lighten up, you guys. Optimus is gonna pull through. He's got to.
What is the condition of Optimus Prime?
He has been permanently deactivated. We saw him fall.
Fall, yes. But can you guarantee his laser core was extinguished? I must be certain. Soundwave, activate Laserbeak.
Laserbeak, transform.
Come to me. Fly to Autobot headquarters and learn the true condition of Optimus Prime.
I think Laserbeak's chicken.
He'll have more to fear if he refuses to obey me. If Optimus Prime's laser core was in fact extinguished, we shall destroy the accursed Autobots, and none shall stand between us and our conquest of the universe.
I don't know, fellas. It looks bad.
Excellent.
What's your diagnosis, Ratchet?
It's a miracle that his hydraulics are still functioning.
Weaker. Electro pulse fading.
He's doomed. I know it. I can feel it in my data bank.
Nuts to that. There's gotta be something we can do. Isn't there, Dad?
I don't know, son.
Now, Laserbeak, finish him off!
What the? It's Laserbeak! Stop
him! He started some kind of chain reaction inside Optimus Prime!
Get back, everyone! He's going to explode!
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
Everybody okay?
We're fine, Dad.
What about Optimus Prime?
Functioning, but energy draining fast.
They sure don't build them like that anymore.
Ratchet, how long do we have before his energy drains away completely?
Not long, unless I can replace this. Cosmotron. I have an extra one of these, but not here.
Hey, talk to me. Point me in the right direction.
It's not that simple, Bumblebee. The Cosmotron I'm talking about's in my old workshop on Cybertron.
Cybertron?
And to make matters worse, the Decepticons put a computerized lock on the door.
I knew it was hopeless. I just knew.
We got ourselves a computer whiz who might be able to get some of us through that door.
Sounds like I've just volunteered to pick a lock. Well, what are we waiting for? I always wanted to visit another planet.
Without Optimus Prime leading them, the Autobots will be helpless.
Then why don't we attack them now, leader? It's usually good strategy.
We attack when I so order, Starscream. Come in, Shockwave. Acknowledge.
Hail, Megatron!
When will the space bridge materialize?
Within 72 billion astroseconds at these coordinates.
Broadcast visual representation. Excellent, Shockwave!
But how are we gonna get to Cybertron in time, kid? Even Prime couldn't find a clue to the whereabouts of the next space bridge.
But Optimus Prime didn't use the greatest detective on Earth, Teletran 1. By feeding Teletran 1 all the data we have about the space bridge's last appearance, I might get it to predict where the bridge will appear next.
Hey, just like Sherlock Holmes with floppy disks.
Come on, Teletran. Prime's running out of time.
rumble. You clumsy clunker!
Hey, who you calling clumsy, gasket breath?
My talents are wasted on this project. I should be in sole command of everything.
Ready, Starscream.
Hey, I thought we needed a driver to haul this stuff across the space bridge.
We do.
No, please, not me. No!
Have a nice journey, warrior.
Say hi to the old gang on Cybertron.
Shockwave to Megatron. Energon cubes received.
Chip, you and Teletran are some hot team. You found the space bridge.
Autobots, trash 'em.
Battle time.
Flash shorted my optic sensors.
Bumblebee, look out!
Don't split that, right? The party's just stuck! This ought to shake you up!
What a sorry sight for sore eyes.
Starscream, wait!
The rain has given me an idea. Let the Autobots win. Do as I say. Well done. Return to headquarters immediately for further orders.
Jack's old workshop. Don't give up. I know you can do it.
There's one last sequence I can try.
You did it, Chip!
Now, if my detectors can only find that Cosmo, whatchamacallit, was that fast enough? Let's get this gadget back to Optimus. Acid rain! If it hits our circuits, we're goners! And so is Optimus Prime!
We failed, Chip. We failed!
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
It's all over, Chip. All over.
All over for them. For us, it is just starting. Everything is going according to my plan. The Autobots are without their mighty leader, and four of their number have been vanquished on Cybertron.
Then I humbly suggest we attack their base now while we have the advantage.
For once, Starscream, we agree. And I shall personally lead the assault. The new age of Decepticon supremacy is about to begin.
What's the verdict, Wheeljack?
We've done all we can, Sparkplug. Optimus Prime needs a new Cosmotron, and if we don't get one soon, all hope is lost.
Onward to victory! No one can defeat us now!
We can't fail. Optimus Prime, our worlds, the whole universe depends on us.
Fail, Jim? Acid Storm disabled Circuit Tree.
No one's ever really disabled as long as he has courage.
Well, guys, do we quit or fight?
Maybe I still have enough power left to shield us from this killer rain.
Way to go, Trailbreaker! Now your automatic repair systems can put you back in shape!
And while they work, I'll take care of our three Rainmakers! I never did like rain, acid, or otherwise.
I'm really feeling better! Like I just stepped off the assembly line!
All right, let's stop talking and save Optimus! Transform and roll for his life!
Don't strain your linkage. I'll set us free. The fools, they're back! They'll never reach Earth as functional mechanisms!
We still have to get the Cosmotron to Optimus Prime. How fast can you go, Bumblebee?
Hold on to your teeth.
I'm sorry, Spike. Sometimes nothing you do makes any difference.
Optimus Prime? Dead?
Telegram 1 security alarm. We're being attacked.
Decepticons. Looks like all of them.
Oh, we're doomed. Without Optimus Prime, we're no match for the Decepticons.
We can't go down without trying. Prime would want us to go for it, no matter what the odds. Well, are you with me? Or do I fight this battle alone?
Son, you can't.
But we can. We get your message, Spike. Autobots, transform!
Wheeljack and I'll stay here to guard Optimus Prime.
Roll for it! Can you get a fix on the enemy's location, Hound?
Radar scope detects Decepticons in close proximity, Huffer.
Forget the radar. Here they come! All right, guys! Let them have it!
Take no prisoners!
You can't hit all of us at once, F-Gen!
Damage eject.
Ravage!
Bad kitty!
So you wanna rumble with Rumble, eh? We're expending too much energy! We must conserve!
Then I will end this charade now!
Chip, did you get the Cosmotron?
Yeah, I just hope it's not too late.
There's still time for us to see some action.
But not for long!
Yeah.
Primo.
We are victorious! Is there anyone in the universe who'll challenge the might of Megatron?
There is one, Megatron. I, Optimus Prime, challenge you.
Optimus Prime? He lives?
Our leader's back.
He accepted your challenge, leader. The battle code requires you to engage him in combat. Alone.
Then it's just the two of us, Megatron.
I've used too much power against the Autobots. I need assistance.
How unfortunate. If you cannot fight your opponent yourself, you are not fit to be our leader. I am the only suitable leader anyway.
Megatron, do you yield?
Yield for now, only for now.
Retreat and take our leader back for repairs.
I guess that takes care of the Decepticons. They'll be back. I just know it. They'll be back.
The Transformers will return after these messages.